This is a landing page I just made with MailerLite. It's totally free and I was able to set this up quickly. In this video, I will show you step by step how I created this landing page to capture emails and send a free gift to subscribers. Hi, I'm Shamel. I create videos with actionable tips to grow your YouTube audience and income with video. If that's something you're interested in, go ahead and click that subscribe button below. The first step is to get your MailerLite account set up. So getting started with MailerLite is absolutely free. In fact, they don't even ask for your credit card until you reach 1000 subscribers. If you don't have an account, you can click the set up MailerLite account. I also given a link below in the description of this video. Just click that and it will take you to this site. Once you have set up your account, you will see this page. And then in order to create a landing page, you can go to Forms. From there, you go to Create Landing Page and give a name. I will just say FB Group. And then you select which list you want your subscribers to be included in. So in this case, I've already created a subscriber group. If you haven't done so already, you can go to subscribers and then just say just create one here, and then you get to choose some templates. They have these pages for most of the requirements, like if you want to give a freebie ebook, and then if you have an e-course, if you want to send an invite, and maybe you have a website coming up and you want to do a pre-launch. Likewise, you have many templates. All these are free for you to choose. Just select whatever you want and how to edit it. So I'll just select this e-course part. When you hover over, you will see that you can edit these parts, right? So if you want to edit sign up, you can just press the edit icon here, or you can just delete something if you don't need it. So I'm going to delete all these things because I don't need these parts, so I'm going to delete them. Let's start with the top. So I'm deleting this, and you see once it's deleted, it all goes moves up. Like this. Same for this. These two. Okay, so when you click on one of these, the related fields show up on the right hand side. So in this case, you have the footer, right? So if you want, you can just enter your Facebook link here or your Twitter link for this one. But and then again, if you don't want it, you can just delete it. I think I'll just delete it. I'll just keep this for now. Then I'll delete this part as well. I don't think I want. I want less things and a simple page. Right. Then we come to this part. So you can edit this text and also change whatever the background you have here. So let me say now, what I'm going to give is a free Facebook group link. What you see here is what I'm going to give away for free. So if this is something you're interested in as well, this is a list of Facebook groups that you can use to promote your maybe blog or your product or your service or e-course or whatever. It's a pre-compiled list which makes it easy. You don't have to spend time searching for various groups. Yeah, so the link is in the description below, and actually it's the one that I'm making right now, the pages, so you can also go and see how it turns out in the end. So I will change the heading here. So let's say free access to 30 odd Facebook groups, and then I will give a small description. So don't miss out on this pre-compiled list of Facebook groups to promote your content and gain massive traffic. If you want here, you can add an image as well, but I don't think I want it. I'll just say save for now, and then it goes back. Then I want to change this part, right? And what I want to do is go to settings, and this here you see is a standard form. I want to make it a box form, so then it shows up like this. Then you can also change the background and the color on the button color, the button text and everything here. So let's start by changing this background. I want to remove this person and then use one of mine. So you just click here. I can choose something which I have uploaded before, or I can upload one by going to emails. So I'm going to get one which I've uploaded previously. I do that and say select, and then it will automatically upload and the background will change. This to save. Then I'm going to make this gray color a little bit more darker. So let's try this. That looks a little bit better. So say save. If you want, you can add the border and like do all sorts of things, but just want to keep it simple. And the same goes, you can change the font color, font size, alignment, everything. So then the next thing I want to do is change, I want to remove this name part because I only want to capture the email. So for that you can go to fields and just remove this name, and as you can see it will get removed from this form. And then once all that is done, I think we are done. That's all you have to do. The next part is getting to the page where the user has entered the email and then goes to the success page. Oh yeah, I just want to change this subject as well. Let me just do that now. Settings, I'll just go here. So the button is here. So I'll just say send me the list. Right, and then once that is done, you go to the success page. This is what will be shown to the user once the person has entered the email. And here I think I'll just say thank you for downloading. Thank you. So the download link is below. And then we go here. So this is where someone clicks this button, and then that person can directly download this. So I'll just say click here to download, and then you give the link to where the freebie is hosted. In my case, I have already uploaded this to my main website, and I can give the link. I have it here. I think it's okay to load on the same page, so I'll just say so. And I can just say done editing. The next part is the URL. You have the option of using the domain that MailerLite provides, or you can also use your custom domain. If you are using the MailerLite URL, then just give a meaningful name here. Let's say Facebook group, please. And they also do some optimizations in terms of SEO. This makes your page rank higher and also will be shown in Google search results for whatever keyword that you specify. So given that I have already added this, I'll just Facebook list, Facebook groups. These are some, let's copy the same thing. This is not something I'm going to publish. I have already done this. Yeah. And if you want to share on Facebook, that's also possible. And then you just say allow search engine to index this page. If you had an image, you can also share use that to share business, but I'm not going to do that. I'll just say save and continue. So now if you go to this page, I'll just open a new tab and go to this page. So you see your page. Yeah, it's actually very simple, and I can type in my email and then send me the list, and when I go here it will say okay, you can download this as well. If you learned something new from this video, please give it a like. I upload videos every Saturday filled with actionable tips to grow your audience and income with video. Make sure you subscribe.